In the event, currently in this section, Sharika Christie Lees, 4,259. Sharika Thomas of Glengough, 3,868. And Ishna James of Edwin Allen, 3,006.
Sean Moose, Cornwall College, Adrian Rumble, Jamaica College, Aaron Thomas, Kingston College, Chavez Penn, Jamaica College, Anton Salmon, Titchfield, Aaron McKenzie, Kingston College, the competitors remaining in the competition.
Yeah, man, so, you don't know?
Yes, sir! Only thing up, people, subscribe, like, turn on the post notification, man, because we're golden out here. That so, now, where are you representing?
Yeah, no, say I don't.
Purple?
Yeah, yeah, man.
Go along.
You don't know it's shit, yeah, man. Alright, guys, that's a roll is so easy, you don't know? Yeah, man, a mad thing, you know, man. Now, wait till we reach here. Alright, stay tuned for the next part, Jin. Alright, journey with me, journey with me. We can just go through here, sir. Come here, sir. Come here.
Yo guys, you don't know. Alright, so I walk in the stadium now. You can see me showing in the stadium. Kind of speed up the part because copyright music in the background. So guys, I want to know if you watch the ads now, guys. Guys, help me out, man. Guys, just pull on the phone when the ads them come on. I know some of them can lang sometime. But guys, just pull on the phone. We use the bathroom. go do, go pee pee, and come back now, man, guys. Don't skip the house, guys. Help me, man. Help me out, man. I wanna move some, man. Don't skip past the house, man. Watch out. Anyways, hey guys, so journey with me, go inside. Remember to like, share this video, guys. Share up this video and subscribe. As really so easy, just say whatever. Hear that? That is it.
Competitors in the event currently in this section: Sharika Christie Lees 4,259, Sharika Thomas of Glengough 3,868, and Ishna James of Edwin Allen 3,006.
Okay, we started well.
From where you are right now, you're blocking the photo finish camera, and the rain cannot proceed.
Ladies and gentlemen, we get ready for the Grace sponsored Class 1 Boys Sprint Relay. We ask the question, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Cook relays from Frank Field and Clarendon. Here is Edwin Allen. In lane 5, their time 40.69. from the parish of Melon and Pineapple, from Santa Cruz, San Elizabeth, San Elizabeth. Let's welcome St. Jago High. In lane three, with a time of 40.68, from 2A North Street, Buckley White, Kingston College. In lane three, also from North Street, light blue and white, let's welcome with 41.40, St. George's College. And in lane one, from Heroes Chapel, maroon and gold boys in 41.13 their time. Let's welcome Woodenmere's boys. The race can be sponsored class one boys, 4x100. We ask you to be quiet for the start, please.
It was thrills and spills and kicks on the
Thank you.
that whole presentation. That whole presentation at Castle in the Open for girls. Medals presented by Ms. Ingrid Smith, brand manager. Receiving the bronze medal, Ishna James, Edwin Allen, 4,063 points. Receiving the silver medal, Sharika Thomas, Glengoff, 4,560 points. And receiving the gold medal, Sharika Christie Heidel, 4,868 points. That's the Heptathlon for Girls Open, an event sponsored by consumer brand Always. Always rewrite the rule.
For the class 1 4x100 meters for boys, Kingston College winning the event 40.01. St. Jago second 40.40. Third Steps 40.50. Fourth Heaven Island 40.59. Fifth Staytown 41.10. Sixth Calabar 41.22. Seventh Woolmers 41.57. And eighth St. George's College 41.63. We have results also for the.
Thank you. That's cool, purple and white, from 2K North Street, are once again champions. Ladies and gentlemen, the boys champion, Kingston College.
Thank you. stir fry.
You doing?
We have an emergency. Opal Phillips. Opal Phillips, you're asked to come to the broadcast area before the McDonald Tunnel. This is an emergency. Opal Phillips needed to attend here at the right before the McDonald Tunnel. Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you for supporting this year's staging of the Issa Grace Kennedy Boys and Girls Championship. On behalf of the Inter-Secondary School Sports Association, we say to you, thank you. We wish for you a very safe journey home. We'll see you next year, right here.
On your mark, get set, let's go. Step on the seat.